Jump rope bingo, multiplication.
Hello, friends and family. This is Miss White at North Star Elementary. Today, we are going to play bingo jump rope. So, what you'll need is a rope and just a jump rope if you want to play with me for the next few minutes. And if you want to play after, then you will need a bingo card. And the bingo cards are from Mike Morris PE. I'll put a link in my bio so that you can go to Mike Morris's website and grab a bingo card if you would like. There's multiplication and there is addition, all right? So you'll also need two dice, which I forgot. Let me get that. Okay, here are my two dice. And if you don't have a printer at home, then you can also make a bingo card. All right? I have a picture of that. I will show you that. So you could just make a 5x5 bingo card, and I'll be sure to show you that too. So, if you have these handy dandy sleeves, they're great because you can use markers on them, the Expo markers, and then they'll erase. If you don't, then I just brought some random pieces of paper, and we'll just cover up the board, okay, with these construction papers, because I want to be able to use this board as many times as I want to play the game. Okay, let's get started. We're going to do addition bingo to start off with. And so if you're super excited to do multiplication, then I'll be sure to post that in the next video. But if you play on your own, then totally addition or multiplication is fine. But we are going to do some multiplication bingo. So, again, there's two ways that you can use your jump rope for jump rope bingo, and I want to share that with you. You can either jump, oops, messed up, that's okay, that happens. I can either jump rope like this, all right? These numbers are going to be pretty high. So, if I'm still practicing jump rope, totally fine. Totally fine. I might choose to lay my jump rope down and do bell hops. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, until I get to the number that I'm working at. I could do ski jumps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Or I could do hops. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then switch legs. So lots of different options to have fun and be successful. Okay, so here we go. I'm gonna roll the dice and then we are going to play. Now, if you mess up a couple things, if you mess up while jumping, because we're trying to get the jumps in a row without messing up, totally fine. You can start over while I'm marking these numbers and try and get those that many jumps. Also, it's okay to mess up and just start from that number that you messed up on and keep jumping, okay? So we're trying to get the jumps in a row. So if it's like 24, I'm trying to get 24 jumps, but if I mess up on 12, I can stop, take a deep breath, and start at 13, 14, 15. Okay, that's okay. As we get better, or as you play at home, then you can try and keep going until you get them in a row. Okay? But since this is a video, and we kind of have to stay together, just start with me, or start with where the number that you left off. Because it is going to take some time to mark the cards for me, and you can just keep jumping during that time. Okay, we are ready to go. I'm gonna roll the black dice, and I'm gonna roll the purple dice. what we got. Okay, we got 6 and 3. So we're doing a multiplication. 6 times 3. That would be 6 groups of 3, or 3 groups 6 times. Okay, so 6 times 3, 6, 12, 18. 18. We are going to do 18 jumps. Here we go. The first round, I'm going to jump with the jump rope in my hands. The next one, I'll do belt jumps with you if you choose to do belt jumps. Okay? Here we go. Going for the number 18. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Okay. So I'm going to find the 18 on my chart. If you can't see that, that's okay. Or I'm going to use my board. So I do have this free space. I'm going to color that in, and I notice the 18 is in the free space area, so I'm going to do that. Now, if you don't have one of these sleeves, no worries. Just find some paper here, tear off the paper, and put it right on the 18. And I'm going to put one on my free space, too. Okay. Here we go. See, you have a little bit of time while I'm getting set up. So hopefully you did 18 jumps. And here we go. I'm going to roll the dice. 3 and 1. Oh my gosh. 3 times 1 is 3. It's just 1 group of 3. Okay. We could do 3 jumps. I'm going to do bell hops because I said I was going to. If you want to do 3 jumps, go for it. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Okay. 3 jumps. Let's see here. We only have 1, 3, so we will mark the 1, 3. Not many choices there. If we don't have a number on here, we could choose to just roll again, or we could do the jumps just for extra exercise. For time, I'll probably just roll again if I don't see the number. But you decide what you want to do when you're playing at home by yourself. Okay, here we go. 4 and 1. 4 times 1, 1 group of 4 is 4. Okay, there is a 4. I see a 4, so I'm going to jump 4 times here. Move the dice so you don't get knocked by the jump rope. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, let me mark that 4. It is right down here. And here's another 4. Let's roll the dice again. I'm going to throw it up in the air. 4. Let's see, what do we get? 5. Ooh, I like counting by 5, so I'm going to count by 5 4 times. Here we go. 5, 10, 15, 20. So 5 times 4 is 20. We have some 20s. Oh, I can't mark it yet. It's time for me to do some bell hops with you who are choosing to do bell hops. If you're ready to start jumping, go for it right now. Okay, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Ooh, my heart is beating now. Okay, let's find a 20. 120, so that's pretty easy. I don't have to choose. Just use that 120 right there. I'm going to mark it with my piece of paper. We're getting closer here. Okay. Roll the dice. 4. Gosh, that dice likes the 4. And 4. Oh, fun. Okay, 4. Oh, no, that's a 5. Oh, my gosh. I can't see that dot really well. So, again, 4 groups of 5. So, 5 is in each one of these pretend fingers. 5 little groups are in my fingers. 5, 10, 15, 20. 20. Is there another 20? There is not, so I'm going to roll again. All right, a 2 and a 3. So let's see, two groups of three is 6. Okay, we do have 6s. Okay, it's my turn to spin the jump rope. 6 jumps, here we go. Ignite our superhero cape. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, we did it. If you missed a jump, that's okay. Keep jumping while I'm marking our board. Let's see. Yep, we only have 1 6 here. And there we go. Let me get the dice here. Okay, here we go. This is fun. You're like, what number am I going to get? 4 and 6. Okay, that's a new one. So let's see, 6 groups of 4 or 4 groups of 6. I am going to do 6 groups of 4. So I'm going to count by 6. 6, 12, 18, 24. Even I have to think about it a little bit. So 6 times 4 is 24. I see a 24. So let's get our jumps on. I'm going to do ski jumps this time. If you want to do bell hops, you can. Or spin the jump rope, go for it. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. Ooh. Okay, that feels good. Take a couple deep breaths here. Mark that 20. Ooh, there's 2 24s. I think I'm going to mark this one because I already have this, so I can go across or diagonal. Okay. 24 and 24. Okay, let's roll the dice. Ooh. A 6 again. And a 6. Oh my gosh, that is the highest number we can get with these dice. 6 times 6. 6 groups of 6. Okay, so I'm going to count with this finger. 6, 12, 18, 24, 30, 36. 36 jumps. We definitely have a 36 because we have not had that. Go ahead and do ski jumps, bell jumps, or spin the rope with me for 36 times. Here we go. This is going to get our heart going. It's going to be awesome. Okay. 1. Oh, I forgot to ignite my... Sorry. I didn't have to stop, but I like igniting my superhero cape. Here we go. Okay. 36. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36. Woo! Yes! That was awesome! Woo! I can feel my heartbeat. 36. Okay, we are getting close here. We need an 8 and a 16. All right. 36. Here we go. We need an 8 or a 16. Oh, actually, we're pretty close here, too. 25 and 24. Let's just see. This is fun. It doesn't matter. 2. Here we go. And a 5. All right. Again, this one's kind of hard to see because of the dot. 5 times 2. 5. 5. 10. All right. 10. We do have a 10. So let's do, I'm going to do 10 bell hops. 10 bell hops. You either spin the rope, ignite that superhero cape, or ski jumps, whatever you decide. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. means we're getting some good exercise here. Okay. Ready to spin or roll? I guess we're not spinning, we're rolling. I say some funny things sometimes. Okay, six times one. Well, we know that one group of six, this is our one group of six, equals six. And do we have a six? We do not have a six, so we're gonna go ahead and roll again. One times three. One group of three, we already had that. We're not gonna get that one either. Okay, come on, dice, give us a good one. Two times three. Oh my gosh, two times three. Two groups of three is six. Three and another three, six. Okay, we got it. One and five. Have we rolled that? Oh my gosh, we are running out of luck here. We don't have a five either. Okay, let's give that a try here. So we have, oops, oh my gosh, six groups of five, or five groups of six. Okay, I'm gonna count by fives six times. Here we go. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30. 30 jumps, that's a lot of jumps, but I do see the 30. So here, oh, I can't mark it yet, we haven't done it. Okay, it's my turn to spin. Here we go. Bell jumps or ski jumps, again, totally fine. Unite my superhero cape, and here we go, 30. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30! Woohoo! Nice work! 30 jumps. If you're still finishing up, no worries. I'm just marking the board. Never know, I'm gonna have to roll the dice a couple times. So keep working until you get that 30. Okay, here we go. Five. And a one. One group of five, five. We do not have that. So we're gonna roll again. Two. And two, do we have, oh, we already marked that. Two groups of two, four. Two times two, okay. Well, we're getting some good multiplication practice in. Oh, six times six, we have another 36. Did I forget? No, we have another 36. Lucky us. Six groups of six, six times six, 36. It's time to do bell hops, or no, I think I'm going to do ski jumps, okay? So do what you want, bell hops or ski jumps, and 36, or spin the rope 36 times, okay? Here we go. Knight that cape, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36. Woo! I can feel it in my legs and my heart. Okay, 36. Do you ever notice sometimes when you're breathing really hard and working hard, your brain sometimes like, stop, take a rest. And so my brain was kind of saying that. And I just say, I'm making myself stronger. Nothing hurts. I'm burning and breathing hard, but nothing's in pain. So I'm gonna keep going. And I pushed through that and I made myself stronger. So if your brain tells you that sometimes, our brain's just trying to protect us. But it sometimes doesn't know how strong our body is. And we can actually keep going. Okay, I'm gonna mark that 36. gonna roll the dice here. All right, 2 times 1, we have that. One group of 2 is 2, and we have that. Okay, I'm gonna spin the rope 2 times here. I bet a lot of you can spin the rope for 2 times. Here we go. 1, 2. Okay, we got that. Whew. Boy, I noticed that was a lot easier than 36 jumps. That's super fun. Okay, we are getting close. We're almost going to get a blackout before we even get a bingo. That's okay. We're getting some good exercise. Oh, let's see here. What happened? Did I forget to mark? I think I accidentally have an extra number on there. Okay, that's okay. I want to be honest here. 6 times 2. Tush. 2 groups of 6, or I can do 6 groups of 2. I'm going to do 2 groups of 6. 6 plus 6 or 6 times 2 is 12. Okay, we do have a 12 here. 12, and I think I'm on bell hops now. Kind of loosen track, but 12 bell hops. If you're ready to jump, go for it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay, mark that 12. Oh boy, it would be great if we got a 30 or a 15. We'll see here. Okay. I mean, this is fun, so it's okay if we get almost a blackout. But let's see. 6. Ooh, what do we need? 6 times 5. Come on, 5. Oh, 6 times 6. We were so close. That is our big number, 36, and we don't have any more 36, so we're going to roll again. 4 times 4. Do we have a 4 times 4? Oh, we do. So 4 groups of 4. 4, 8, 12, 16. We have 16. Okay, I'm going to spin the rope 16 times. Again, do ski jumps or bell hops or hop on 1 foot. Here we go. 16 times. Knight my superhero cape. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. We are getting so close in so many ways. So we have lots of options here. Now, I mean, we got the 25, the 8, the 30, the 15, but oh, no, not the 12 yet. Okay, so what did I just do? We did 16. There we go. Okay. Here we go. 2, 2, and 6. That is 12. 2 groups of 6. 6 plus 6, 12. Okay. Or we can do 6 groups of 2. I'll do that real quick. So I have my 6. And there's going to be 2 little people in each one of my hands. So pretend, 2 people. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. Okay, we get the same number, 12. Well, let's see, we have a choice here. Not very much there. So let's do the 12 right there. Oh my gosh, I haven't got the 12 jumps yet. I'm getting ahead of myself. Okay, 12 jumps. Here we go. About that, let me ignite my. Did I do this last time? I can't remember. I'm just gonna do hops again. Again, if you want to do bell hops or ski hops, go for it. Okay, 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay, 12. Now we're ready to mark it. Let me get that piece of paper. 12. Mark the 12. Okay, it's a mystery. Where are we going to finish it off? Here we go. A 4 and a 1. 1 group 4 is 4. We don't have that. Let me roll again here. Oh, that's a 5. Well, I still don't think we have a 5. Nope. Okay, here we go. 1. And a 4. Oh my gosh. That's what we rolled last time. Here we go. Roll again. 6 times 1. Do we have a 6? One group of 6? Nope. Okay. Rolling again. This is a good rest break. Take a drink of water if you have it close by. 1 again. Times 3. We don't have any 3s. Let me roll that again. All right. 3 times 3. 9. We do have a 9. Okay. I'm going to do 9 bell hops here. You can do 9 jumps. And here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9. Okay. Mark that 9 up. Now we need 18 is close. There we go. What happened here? We lost that 2. And 9. Okay. Let me roll. Can't wait to see what this is going to be. A 4 and a 3. Yes, we did it. A 4 and a 3 is 12. If we get that, we have our bingo. All right, I'm going to spin the jump rope for my last one. You choose what you want to do. Here we go. 1. Oh, ignite me. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Bingo. We got it. Okay. Let me show you our board. Look at how many jumps you did. This is amazing. I'm going to zoom in on here so you can see how much jumps you did. Let me bring that a little closer. Oop. There we go. Nice job. There's our bingo. Okay, see you next time. Thanks for jump roping with me.
Thank you for joining me. Please subscribe to my videos. More fun videos to come.